Hi everybody, this is Eamonn Cheverton from Heathrow Airport. I'm sorry we cannot be with you to accept the award, and so the best we can do is on a video. Before we do the formal thank yous, I'd just like to show you a small video highlighting what we've actually achieved using business process management here at Heathrow. Thank you.
London Heathrow is the world's busiest international airport. Each year, over 65 million people fly through this dynamic travel hub that is owned and operated by BAA. Delivering an exceptional passenger experience means Heathrow's 75,000 employees must manage a tangled web of complexities, often unseen by the traveling public.
There is tremendous complexity because there are so many different operators, but in the end, we all contribute to one passenger journey, so passengers shouldn't have to worry whether it's the airline who's responsible for this or an immigration service who's responsible for that. Should simply be, they bought a ticket, it's a great experience.
With our runways running up to 98% of capacity, there's no room for error.
So when this flight to Cairo, Egypt experiences a mechanical delay and must return to the gate, the ground, tower and airline staff must collaborate effectively and efficiently to minimize the disruption.
Once we're into delay, getting ourselves out of delay can be a real challenge.
Historically at airports, there was no shared view of the process.
For good passenger service, we have to have good collaboration.
The Collaborative Decision-Making Initiative, or CDM, was developed by Eurocontrol, the intergovernmental organization that manages European airspace. CDM enables airlines, ground handlers, airport management, and air traffic control to effectively share information.
CDM is a means of bringing all the information together for all the people to use consistently and coherently.
CDM to me means the fact that we link the ground process to the process in the air.
Collaborative decision making is without doubt going to be the future for Heathrow.
Heathrow uses Pega's software as the backbone of CDM. It automates key airport processes using rules specialized to each circumstance. When human judgment is required, Pega intelligently routes work to enable collaborative decision-making. CDM has had an immediate impact on airport operations and the passenger experience.
Since we've put CDM in now, our on-time departure rate's gone up from an average of around 68% now to about 85%.
With CDM, we get accurate and consistent information, allowing us the ability to deliver the correct amount of resource in the right place at the right time.
The CDM and the data that it provides will enable us to give a better experience to our passengers.
So when a disruption occurs, like on our flight to Cairo, teams at Heathrow can use CDM to share up-to-date information and respond appropriately. As a result, Heathrow pays fewer penalties, has reduced their environmental impact, and can schedule and use their resources more efficiently.
We'll be able to manage dynamic situations which we've never been able to manage before.
We will be able to offer a more refined service delivery, but then also seamlessly integrating ourselves into the network, both European and beyond.
We know real-time, accurately, what's happening. That way, everyone can play their part coherently, consistently, deliver a good service to the passenger.
I'm sorry we couldn't be with you, but on behalf of Philip Langsdale, our CIO, Colin Matthews, our CEO, Simon Fell, the CTO, and myself, we are truly thankful for giving us this award this year at the iCMG 2012. And thanks for all the panel and everybody that voted for us. And just thanks again, we're overwhelmed. And we hope to see you next year. Okay, thanks very much. Bye.